patterns. And how can you judge a person by one or two things that they do in their life or in their presidency?
We have the luxury of time to assess what a president has meant. I don't think that LBJ has been appreciated to the extent that he can and should be.
Most really great presidents have been made because they responded to events that they really didn't anticipate.
So ultimately, he was preventing World War III. He really did believe.